5 years ago, a friend of mine solved a problem that I've been struggling with today. Lately, I've been feeling very overwhelmed and a little bit behind. I have every intention of working hard and getting the things done, but intention isn't gonna get the work done. When I was like 20 years old, my sister bought me this book. It was called The Alchemist. In this book, there's a boy who learns about his personal legend or a dream that he has. He's a sheep herder. He doesn't do much other than stay at his farm. He takes on the daunting task of facing the unknown and hopefully achieving this personal dream of his. In high school, I had a personal dream one time. Wasn't anything crazy, but I remember that there was a creator. And my friend and I love this person. Our personal legend was to go visit this guy down in New York City for a tattoo pop-up event that he was throwing. We were ready. We were gonna get in our car, we were gonna take the weekend off, and we were gonna go down to New York City and hopefully, you know, get a tattoo with this guy. We ended up staying home. We ignored the urge to go down. But a part of my friend still wanted that piece. So he saw a photo of a tattoo that someone got at this event. And he took it upon himself to go get this tattoo on his forearm. I liked it. I really did. But I don't think I understood what the tattoo actually meant. I didn't have the personal experience to allow me to understand this tattoo. Flash forward to this week. And we have this giant presentation next week. This was kind of sprung on us last minute, so here we are scrambling to get this project done. I was kind of left stuck trying to pick up the pieces. And I'm in the room with two other students and two disgruntled teachers talking about how students don't work as hard as they used to. They don't work as hard as we did when we were in school. And what starts out as kind of a brush off, like, yeah, okay, whatever, slowly turned into something more defensive on my end. I was looking at them wondering, well, I work hard. Look, I'm here. Like, this isn't even my job, but I'm here making this happen so that we can meet this deadline. My teacher said something that kind of stuck with me. What he said was, I've been teaching for 18 years, and my students 15 years ago are nothing like you guys are now. I was confused. I didn't know what to think. I was like, is he giving us a compliment? Is he not? What does he mean by that? And I think that he could see this inner confusion because he said next, all I'm gonna say is that since I started teaching, every year, my expectations for my students has gone down. In that instant, my whole worldview was shaken because I knew I was grouped into that. Because I know that I wanna pursue my dreams, that intention of wanting to pursue my dreams makes me better than everyone else around me. And it gives me the right to take more of a break, to slack off, because I have my head on my shoulders. And this sense of entitlement and this sense of living in an intentional world, it was actually making me less productive. And my teacher saw that. And to feel that was just, it's fucked. To realize that you were kind of living in somewhat of a delusion. In that moment, I couldn't help but think about my friend's tattoo. I think I understood it. Rather, my personal experience finally led me to a point that I could understand what the tattoo actually meant. What the tattoo says is action over intention. Subconsciously, I feel that I was connected to this tattoo because I knew ultimately that was true. You should take action over intention. because it's actually perpetuating a world in which you aren't getting anything done and you feel good about it. So hopefully this makes sense, because I've been struggling to get the words out. And I feel that what's difficult about voicing these feelings I have is that they're just that. They're just feelings. I don't have the personal experience. Like, I didn't have the personal experience 5 years ago to understand what that tattoo actually meant. And now here I am at a point in life where I can understand it and where it does mean something to me. So the difficulty of voicing these feelings is the lack of personal experience. So it does take time, and it does take wisdom to understand the things around you and understand life. So you can't really beat yourself up when you don't quite have it yet. And that's what happens now. You know, I don't know what I want to say. I don't know how I want to say it. I don't know how to voice what I'm feeling inside. But I know that I want to learn. And so I know that I have to follow my personal legend. And I have to try to discern what voices to listen to and what voices not to listen to. And sometimes I have to know when to walk away. And my intentions can always be good, but action is where I need to live. Action is what gets things done. And action is what's going to lead you to your personal legend. So I want to thank my friend for getting this stupid tattoo 5 years ago, because now I understand what it means. And here I am in the studio just talking to myself on a microphone because of the feelings that I have, because of these emotions that I want to understand, because of these things that I don't know, but I want to understand. And I want to learn, and I want this personal experience to align with what I'm told. But every day I'm fed something new on social media. I'm fed something new from everyone around me. I'm fed an intention of what life should be. I'm fed with other people's opinions. And really, it's not helping me at all. All that it's doing is perpetuating a delusion. All that it's doing is perpetuating something that's not real. Social media, everything around it is not real. You're just feeding the machine. You're not trying to actively understand the things around you. You're actively trying to rationalize this shitty, subpar life that you're living. It's crazy. And I don't want that. I want to seek the truth. I want to understand. I want to feel. And I want to help other people understand as well. And so maybe that's why I make these stupid videos where I sit in front of a camera and do some stupid monologue and take time out of my day to set up a studio, right? And the worst part is, no, the best part is I fucking love it. Because now, sitting here, I've understood something new about myself. I understand that because I have the intention of working hard, I feel that that's enough. I feel that just having the intention is going to get me to where I want to go. But intention is bullshit without action. I now understand. And I now understand. No, scratch that. Some personal experience has allowed me to understand what that meant. And I'm going to continue to try to take action and forget about intention. Even today, the intention of this video was to talk about something that I learned about myself and talk about it in a way that I seem interesting to people online or I seem interesting to people around me. But that doesn't really matter. What matters is that I learned that thing. What matters is that now I know how to voice something about myself, voice a feeling that I have. So, the intention is bullshit. action is where you need to be.
But I want them changing.